also reopened this shop 4.5 years ago now, and I've been here since the beginning. I opened this place and have run it ever since.
South and Central America. So instead of just coming from like one big corporate farm, it's lots of small farms. And we go and travel and visit the families that actually own them. And like you can see over there, there's each like little section, the beans are from different tiny farms. So these are from Honduras, Nicaragua, Colombia, and then Guatemala. And so these are all a medium roast, which means that they roasted a little bit longer, but we still roast everything on the light side. And then these are from Kenya and Ethiopia. And these are a light roast, which means they're not roasted for as long. Everything for Africa is a light roast. And you can see like each one is from a specific region. And this means that it's also like a small farm, so it's ethical because we're working directly with the farm. There's not like a middleman, so they get a lot more of the profit. And then we also have local artists design all of the little covers. So you can see their names right there. So Dan Miller, and he did these. Which we bake at our other location, the mill on Divisadero.
Thank you. supposed to look like a tulip, but it's not. It just looks like a butt. Oh well.